this is for exercise, hip adduction and abduction. The reason why we do this, the first one is kind of warm up for our hips. Then second why we notice importance of glutes and inner thighs. So now we used to usually this exercise last, the last exercise, like finishing up. But now we just put more priority on this seated exercise because we want to focus on more glutes and inner thigh. And also, like I said, it's warm up. So we kind of get ready for the later exercise, like leg extension, the squat. I've been having hip problem for like almost like 5-6 years now, but since I started doing this first exercise, it's getting much, much better. And now I finally got back to squat I hadn't done squat for a while, like maybe a couple years, but I just came back to squat, so it works. So, この第一エクササイズは、このヒップアダクターとアブダクションをやる理由は、まず最初ウォーミングアップですね、ヒップのウォーミングアップ。と、今お尻とこのインナーサイの重要性っていうのを再認識したので、以前はこれを最後の方にやってたんですけれども、今は最初にまだエネルギーが一番重視する時にやることによって、このヒップとインナーサイにより集中してトレーニングしています。じゃあ次は、ジェファーションスクワットです。Exercise Jefferson squat. So this also targeting for glutes. Like I said, I put the priority on the hitting glutes first. So this is very good exercise, old school exercise. Not many people do this right now, but it's if you have like a well developed straighter glutes. This is the one you have to do. Charge. So, これが第2番目のエクササイズは、ジェファーソンスクワットで。これは今の、選手はあんまりやらないですけれども、お尻と股関節周りのトレーニングの最も有効なトレーニングだと思います。ちょっと柔軟性がないと難しいですけれども、このように足を90度に。 not just up and down the way. It's very important to squeeze up, squeeze your glutes. So I don't think you need a lot of weight this one, because if you put the big weight, you can't really go down. So try to do a most 25-pound plate, so it's kind of small, so you can go all the way down. Then again, it's not just moving weight, just squeeze the muscle. So I would rather go a little lighter than heavier to feel the muscle. この種目は重いのを使うというよりはこの小さいプレートを使って下までしっかり下ろせる、ここで大きいプレートをつけると可動範囲が狭くなるので、重さの時は逆にやや軽くしてその筋肉の全部の収縮に意識を集中させるようにします。Third exercise for glutes. This glutes blaster and a superset with lunges. So it's kind of off season, but you know, hitting glutes first. So you don't really need to, you know, do a lot of glutes. When I start getting ready for the show, so off season the time. Built the mass, so glutes is not the exception. Then we're doing lunges with our weight. So right now, it's more rather than using heavy weight, we focus on more form and range of motion. So we rather go a little lighter, but focus on hitting target muscle.これが、大臀筋の3種目目です。この、なんていうの日本語で、大臀筋のマシーンとあとランジのスーパーセットで、オフシーズンから大臀筋を集中的にトレーニングすることによって、コンテスト前に慌ててたくさんのトレーニングをやらなくてもいいよ。で今、ちょっとウェイトを扱うというよりは、その主導筋に意識を集中できるように、でや軽めのウェイトを使ってでも可動域をしっかりとって収縮させることを意識しています。 Actually, 4, 6, 7 for hamstrings. So we did glutes, and now we're moving on hammies. So this is the isolateral leg curl. I do both, like normal, regular leg curl machine. Sometimes I pick this isolateral because you know, anyone has an imbalance. You know, somebody has more stronger right side, somebody will be left side. Me, like my right side always dominates, so make sure, you know, it's not gonna be totally balanced. You know, human being has some imbalance, but you know, I make sure it doesn't go too much. So it's important sometimes to isolate a movement like this. So 20, first set 20 reps, second adding a little more weight, and 15 reps, third again increase a little weight, 12. In a full set, it would be 10 reps. これがハムストリングス、まずグルーツを3種目やって、お尻を3種目やって、これがハムストリングスの第一エクササイズで、両方別々に、左右別々に動くレッカールですけれども、通常のレッカールももちろんやるときもあるんですけれども、やっぱり左右のバランスをあまり大きくしないように、この別々に動く足を、まあ、2回に1回ぐらい取り入れて。最初のセットはエアクルメで20回、2セット目少し重さを増して15回、3セット目12回、徐々に重さを上げながら最後10回。Hamstring quads back and forth. So this is like guys, right? The same thing. Make sure the both side, you know, doesn't make too much difference. So I do this isolateral, you know, once in a couple times. The same thing, 20, 15, 12, 10 reps, increase weight each set.